forgive him. Unfortunately, God is going to have to forgive me for the fact that I will never be able to offer that forgiveness to him.
Can you describe Sherry and Diana's relationship?
Big fat ego. And he sat there and said, I can't help it if two women love me. One thing that I'll never forget about this case is Ken Guest saying, when Sherry and Michael got married, I walked Sherry down the aisle and I left her there and gave my daughter to this man. And this was the man that killed my daughter. And that's something that I'll always remember him saying, and I'm sure it's something that he will never forget. So the forensics in this case was very vital. The handwriting analysis on the checks that Diana Hahn wrote to purchase the items and the implements that she used to murder Sherry, that was key.
We hadn't found Sherry Dowie's blood in the car that Diana Hahn had rented. I don't see how we would have solved the case.